am in prison for telling others about Jesus. The interrogations are the only time I am out of solitary. I can handle the torture. I can handle the starvation. But I desperately need my Bible.